would like to welcome both of you, Mr. Mars and Ms. Besma, for visiting Syria. Now, we have a lot of questions we want to ask you. What was the main reason that made you come to Syria?
Before I visited many Arab countries, and I would like to visit Syria for a long time. Mm-hmm. But since I travel, Syria is, from the news, is always in war, but now I find it is okay to travel. So I decided to come, and also the main reason is I'm an ice cream lover, and I would like to see the Syrian ice cream. It's called Busa, and there's one very famous shop. It's called Badash. And I saw from internet, and just I saw the picture, and I decided to come.
Okay, since you're a fan of ice cream, when you tasted the Syrian ice cream, how did you feel? Like, was it good, or is the Chinese ice cream better?
It's good. It's the ice cream I never tried before. Mm. It's very smooth, and it's a little bit sticky, and the cooking method is different from others. So I was interested in this, and I would like to learn how to do it, and maybe bring it back to Hong Kong.
For me, because I travel many exotic countries, like I visited in India, I visited Iran, and also this country is always labeled a dangerous country. So I want to come here to see through my eyes, not through the Western media, because those media always say this is a dreadful country. So when I come, of course, it's different what they say. And also, I always share my story in these countries to my friends, and even I have a page in Hong Kong for my readers in Hong Kong. So they know what is the true picture in here. Yeah.
Did you feel any danger or unsafe while you're here in Damascus?
No, even a second.
100% safe.
Did you guys visit any other city in Syria?
Yeah, we visit first is Damascus, and after we visit Malula, Seknaya, and yesterday we go to.
We went to Bludan.
Bludan.
Yeah.
Do you have any plans on seeing any other city?
Yeah, we have a lot of plans before, but for the limited time we come at this time, we would like to visit Aleppo, and Homs,
Hama,
Latakia, Tartus, even Palmyra.
Palmyra. You're going to be traveling through the Damascus airport?
Yeah, from Damascus airport to Jordan. Yeah.
Okay, then from Jordan to...
back to my country. Yeah.
Okay, that's great. Because, you know, you were just talking about the mainstream media and the lies they said, because most of them say now the Syrian airport is not working, but you guys are going to use it tomorrow.
Yes. We thought, is it possible to take flight from Damascus? And you find that, it's still okay, it's still working.
Mm. So let's take a try.
Yes, take a try.
Did you guys experience the nightlife here in Syria?
Nightlife. Yes, went to a club.
And how was the environment there? Did you like it?
And for my, before, I think the Syrian people are very conservative.
Yeah.
And they won't go to the light club. And then we find that actually they are very passionate. They are very enjoyable. They really enjoy their life. And when we went there, everyone welcomed us. And also we danced together. Mm-hmm. Yeah. And we danced Gangnam style.
What's the favorite food that you guys tasted?
I like the halawa.
Halawa?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you eat with the bread in breakfast. It's so tasty.
Yeah.
And you...
I like the one for eggplant with rice and
Sheikh al-Mash.
That's my favorite.
Mm-hmm. We tasted yesterday. Tomato sauce with the eggplant.
The eggplant and some rice on the side.
We love it very much.
Whenever you guys decide to come, you're always welcome here in Syria.
Thank you so much.
Thank you
for your channel, 963.
Yeah.
Because we watch your video, and then that's why we decide to come here. Well,
thank you so much. We really appreciate it.
Thank you.
Thank you.